Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika Circuit. We're live at the Indonesian Grand Prix, one of the most exotic locations in the entire season. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. The cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid where engineers and mechanics are making their crucial final checks before the start. Today is a perfect day for racing. The sun is shining and temperatures are mild. Most of the riders unhesitatingly opted for medium tyres at the front and rear. The riders are lined up on the grid with Fabio Quartararo ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins. The riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. Let's take the opportunity to watch this MotoGP race final ranking together. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Top three riders on the podium. All three were really good, but it was Ducati's day as Bagnaia put his seal on the Grand Prix. A fantastic race. Pecco looks overjoyed, and rightly so.